guys. My name is Amanda Griffith. I'm a member of the Dance Society, and I'm very happy to introduce Mrs. Claire Gordon. She is the grandmother of the nanny of one of my piano students. Actually, that's how we came to meet each other. But she's also the individual from whom this song "Unforgettable" was actually written. She worked. This is the unforgettable about whom that song was written. She worked with Duke Ellington in what years? 1943 to 1946. And she is a wealth of information about the history of jazz, and she's got a book called My Unforgettable Jazz Friends. And so I wanted to invite folks to come visit her at the table and say hi. And I think we're going to do, are we going to do Unforgettable? Okay, we're going to do Unforgettable for you. Alyssa, would you like to say anything else?
No, unless somebody wants to ask me something.
Okay. I may actually do put the video recorder on and ask her questions afterwards. If y'all want to come help me do that, that would be we could do a group interview. But whoever'd like to do that. And Jesse, yeah, come over to the table. We're sitting right over there. Okay. All right, we're going to play.
That's what you are. Thank you. but forget all. That's what you are.
Thank you, Barbara. That was really nice.